So you're going to see more of that than actual rain today. But we do have some residual moisture. This is just the tail end, just that kind of wraparound moisture left from that area of low pressure that is now moving to the south and to the east. So we do have a chance of rain. We will get mountain snow down to 3,000 feet. The accumulation's not nearly as great as what we've seen, but just a little unstable in that Romero with some sun breaks in between. And then the weekend, we'll talk about that coming up in just a few minutes. The weekend, the weather, the weekend, not the weekend, the one who's no longer going to do anything with the Grammys. Anyway,